Welcome back to your daily dose of discovery. Let's unravel today's intriguing question.
Implantation bleeding is usually lighter and shorter than a period. It may appear as pink or brown spotting and occur 10 to 14 days after conception. Unlike periods, it doesn't increase in flow or last more than a couple of days.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.